News now out of Fort Walton Beach. Police have identified a woman found dead in a vacant lot on Maple Street yesterday morning. She is 52-year-old Erin Elizabeth Hindes. Police believe she was homeless. The cause of death has yet to be determined.